a book called A Dog Called Homeless. I'm going to talk about the scene I chose. I chose this scene because I think it was very moving. This scene was about the main character, Kelly, rescuing her blind and deaf friend Sam from a dangerous lake because Sam almost drowned. Being a friend of Sam, Kelly had to save him, but she got nervous. In this scene, Sam was calling Kelly to help him. I think Kelly was very brave. She decided to save Sam without thinking. I like this book because I think it was very moving, but it was still a bit hard to understand. But I will try to find the words meaning out. Thanks for listening.